I think it's the didn't remain confused today. Yeah, I see. No, I don't think wait, what? No. I think it's because he would have had to like invite me. Wow. Okay, this is so bad, but I thought this was so funny. My friend Christy texted me today and she was like, hey, I was like, hey, and she was like, how's your day? I was like, it's pretty good. How's yours? And she was like, oh, sorry, I'm pretty sore. So I woke up quite a bit, but I've napped today, so I'm feeling better. And I was like, why are you sore? And she was like, I was trying to flip our kitchen table so I could take the legs off of it. But then when she got it on her side, it slipped and took the legs out, and she hit her face on the window. Her toe got stuck under the table, and when the table was like falling, it dragged her foot as it went down, and she was in emergency for 3 hours. Like, she sent me pictures, and like, her entire body is so bruised. Like, her face is bruised. Yeah, her face is bruised, and all down her neck, and her chin, and like, her collarbone, and like, her legs, and her face. I think that's so funny. That's like so good. Yeah, true. She's like, I don't know, she is like my size, and the table is like this huge wooden table. But like, Jesus. And then I guess she was by herself, and she was trying to get the table off of her foot, and I think she ended up getting it off. But the bacon was like 2 hours away. I was like, oh, why didn't you phone me? Yeah, true. Nice.
Pop star, let's get together. Ice your neck up, change the weather. See a hot one.